So now I want to do a little quiz about identifying testable features. Let's consider this simple program called printSum. We won't see the implementation because we are doing black box testing. And all we need to know is that printSum takes two integers, A and B, and prints the sum of these two numbers. So what I want to ask is, how many independently testable features do we have here? Do we have one, two, three features, or more than three features?